However, ICBC was developed as a result of CCP member insane fantasy. Make anyone who want to destroy the ICBC directly confront the CCP and its 85 million member, all of the whom these people have a global dominant interest, making ICBC their primary castle and major nest for CCP. And significant component of their planning of the next 100 years, their best masterpiece, with their current financial monopoly and their planning for the 2050, ICBC has successfully amassed net worth for $5 trillion in yuan currency. Yes, $5 trillion, considerably beyond all global bank. They were able to set aside $2.9 trillion for real sector debt, corporate and consumer debt, enhancing the real estate market for more than 20 years, and turn into the primary pillar of every current business domestic. Make 70% of China's citizen has their property to them, locking up 70 of their people and requiring them to continue to fulfill installment over time up to 50 years. Like a debt contract, all of their citizens have been chained to debt for the rest of their life by this film. Using each of these individuals as stepping stone for the CCP in the upcoming decade, making all legitimate China's business sector as the foundation nutrition for the ICBC. Very perfect business film. Continuing the trend, they spread a significant amount of debt over many nations as well. They took the Belt Road Initiative step for the white dress code and take the control of their government. Many nations are made into the slave for benefit their oligarchy. Additionally, they hedge domestic corporate bond and government bond to its combined value is $1.2 trillion in yuan currency investment asset, or around 3.2% of the total amount of the M2 yuan, which is equivalent of $37.48 trillion. That's make them become a very strong institution entity in the bond market. This is crucial to manipulate yuan currency under their hand. Of course, they took this action to increase export price competition and the economic of the company that's owed to them, making all corporation in the safe environment in doing business. CCP creating a special economic zone, SEZ, that's provide all corporation in secure environment to conduct their business. SEZ are recognized as being the relatively tiny geographic region that provide access to the lower tax and more favorable economic condition for foreign enterprise, efficient manufacturing and fast circulation export that make potential expand that range of business and capital borrowing option. Due to the quick expansion of their firm, they are also lowering the corporate default ratio. China also created a debt repayment plan with a 50 years extension option. Look at the growth curve of the inflation, raising cost of necessity and the profit margin to the trade transaction and the increasing wage. It has strong inverse relationship with amount of the public installment that must be repaid borrower each year, so that 50-year installment time frame will eventually benefit for the real estate sector, enhancing ICBC $2.9 trillion investment in corporate loan and mortgage and lowering the risk to default. Make their entire plan is very, very bold.